Who would star in a modern remake of Back to the Future? First of all, this should never happen. But let's say there was a meteor that destroyed all copies of the movie and we were forced to remake it to save civilization. Here's your dream cast. Jim Carrey brings his chaotic energy to play the role of Doc Emmett Brown. Are we sure we should be doing this?
It's been a long time since I've had a big movie. I need this.
Okay, Jim. Now playing the role of Lorraine Baines McFly is Chloe Grace Moretz. Her husband, George McFly, is an awkward but lovable Cole Sprouse. Will Poulter is no stranger to playing a bully and takes on the role of Biff Tannen. J.K. Simmons is the ever-watching Mr. Strickland. Future Mayor Goldie Wilson is played by Lakeith Stanfield from Get Out. And Marty's girlfriend, Jennifer Parker, is recast again as Kiernan Shipka. Remember, we're only doing this if the world depends on it.
Or if it means a big payday for Jim Carrey.
The boyish charm of Marty McFly is captured by none other than Tom Holland. There's your Back to the Future dream cast.
Not bad casting, if I do say so myself.
Don't forget about me. James Corden plays the role of the Libyan terrorist.
The f*** you are. Why don't you make like a tree and get out of here? Sorry, folks. James Corden is not in this movie.